Just into the KDKA newsroom now, the Allegheny County Health Department reports a 450 new coronavirus cases just in the last 24 hours. Of those, 68 cases were in kids ages 12 and under. There were 19 new deaths reported because of an import of data from the electronic death reporting system. 16 of those deaths were from August of 2021. 3 are from this month.